There's a lot of people riding the Rumbler today. Theme Park Review exclusive ride.